If you want a text to expand upwards instead of downwards when typing new words, you can fix this easily with a simple expression, and this is how you do it. Go to the timeline window, open up your text layer, open transform, and now hold down the option key while clicking next to anchor point. This will open up a text field where you can type in an expression. Simply copy paste the expression from the video description below and paste it into this text field. Now click outside the text field to save it and move the text to where you want it. Now when typing, the text will expand from the bottom line and upwards instead of the opposite. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and check out my playlists about After Effects, Premiere Pro and Final Cut. And if you want to support my channel, you can make a small donation with my PayPal me link. If only 10% of my viewers donated $1, I would be able to go full-time on YouTube and make more tutorials just like this. So every small donation counts. The link is in the video description below. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!